Ethel Grandin appeared in over 100 films between 1911 and 1922. She even formed her own production company with her husband, Grandin Films, from one-reel shorts to six-reel features, including one of America's first feature-length films.